Welcome to the first ever Since Olympics. I'm joined here by my co-host, Andy. Thanks for joining us, Andy.
Thanks for having me, Lauren. I'm really excited to be here. Let's start by telling some of our viewers at home what we're going to be doing in the Since Olympics.
That sounds like a good idea.
So we're going to have six events, and we're going to be using our coworkers as Since leads. Now, each of these events is going to somehow test or push the limits of human sense and perception. And first, we have a touch event. And in this event, we're going to be measuring what's called a difference threshold. So basically, measuring our sense leads' ability to detect small changes in weight.
Then we're going to move on to one of our chemical senses. That's taste, followed by our main events that focus on hearing and seeing.
So we all know humans have five senses. They have sight, hearing, taste, smell, and touch. And to go along with each of those five senses are our five sense organs. We have eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. And it's through these organs that we receive all of our sensory information about the world.
That's true, Andy. But our sense organs are just the beginning of the process. They only let us sense things, not necessarily perceive them.
You're right. And this is a really important distinction, sensation versus perception. So sensation is really the taking in of input. It's the sights and the sounds, whereas perception is the understanding and interpreting of these inputs. So really, it's the senses,
or sensations,
together with the brain,
or our perception,
that are part of really the same process, responding adaptively to our environment.
So what's really important here is that we see, feel, touch, taste, and hear just as much with our brain as we do with our sense organs. Sensation is just the beginning of the process, whereas perception is the end of the process. Excuse me. I'm getting word from our grounds correspondent, Susan, that our sense leads are lining up to begin. You know, while we're waiting for them to start, Andy, do you mind telling the people at home what it takes to be a sense lead?
Absolutely, Lauren. So one thing we can expect to see today from our real all-star contenders is some exquisite transduction. Now, transduction is something you may not be familiar with. It's how we convert the physical stimulus and the physical energy associated with that into neural energy in the form of neural impulses.
For example, when light waves become neural impulses from the photoreceptors on our retina.
That's true, Lauren, but I think we're getting a little ahead of ourselves.
I'm sorry, I just get really excited about sensation and perception.
It's okay, Lauren, we all do. It's going to be a great day in the history of Since Olympics, though.
But Andy, you do know it's going to be the only day in the history of Since Olympics.
You don't know that. This might be a continuing event. I hope so. Anyways, before we begin the first event, we'd love to thank our sponsors who help make this a reality. Pain Away, Sniffbook, Megadog 30,000, Decibust, and Odin's Eye Monocles. They've generously donated to make this event happen. So, now to our ground correspondent, Susan, are you ready?